Gonzalez cracks one to deep left field. That'll win the game, and it heads out of here. A game-winning grand slam for Adrian Gonzalez. And the Padres win it 5-1.
Well, the Mets' road worries continue. Now 0-7-2 on the season and series, and have not won consecutive ball games on the road since July 25th and 26th of 2009.
Adrian Gonzalez with the walk-off grand slam, the sixth grand slam given up by the Mets this year, more than any other team in the majors.